place is off limits. You'd best move along.
Edward Deegan sent me. I'm looking for a missing package.
Oh, you're the new guy. So this package, pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
Who are these guys? Raiders?
Sure. Assholes with guns. Although it's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Kinda like they're scouting this place or something. I don't like it. I'm glad you're gonna finally get rid of them. What do you want now?
What is this place?
If Edward wanted you to know, he'd have told you. Are we done here?
Nothing else.
Okay.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Thank you.
Got it.
Still detected. AO is not secure. Re-engaging. Analyzing hostile. Calculating kill probability.
Who's out there?
Blue, we're not alone here.
Back for more, huh?
Good riddance.
Sweet.
Can't believe we slept this late.
This area is under our protection. The Commonwealth's a dangerous place. Make sure you gear up before you head out.
Ad Victoriam, brother.
Wait, you're going into the Institute alone? Sounds like a suicide mission to me.
Stays hidden forever. Please, not if I have my say. Hey, something's out there. Guess we scared them off. Blue, we're not alone here. You think we're safe now?
Hey.
You say the word. Time for some travel fuel. Want one?
That's all.
All right.
Hey.
What you got for me?
Wait there.
Okay. I'll be here then.
Hey.
Got it.
Come on.
Not going anywhere.
Damn it! Come in! I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Kenji, please. You've been at this for hours. Stop. You need sleep.
She's out there, Ray. Someone has her. It could be raiders, or gunners, or God knows what else.
Project Blog, Radiation King Television. Mom says these things actually used to broadcast pictures and sounds back before the war. She also mentioned that some of the ruins of the television studios are still around if you head to the city. Of course, she wasn't too happy when I asked if we could make a trip out there. I'm getting off track. I managed to repair the vacuum tubes and got the power working again, but, well, it's not like there's any working signal for this thing to receive. I'm just going to start stripping this thing for parts moving forward. Hello? Testing? Project log. Holotape player. Managed to strip out the parts from this thing and make something that's easier to move around. Granddad always said you need to make a record when you start something. You know, in case you have to go back to it. So, I guess I'm going to start doing that. Maybe I should start with an inventory of all the parts I found?
Kasumi! Your father needs help with the boat!
I'll be right there. Oh, damn. Was I recording that? Ugh.
What? Who are you? I'm sorry, but we don't have time for visitors or caravans or wherever you're from.
I'm with Valentine's Detective Agency. You asked for help?
Oh, thank God. You have to get working right away.
So, what's the story with you and Nick?
Ran with him on one of his cases a few years back, searching for some sort of lost heirloom. He needed a boat. Things didn't end well. Nick's client double-crossed us once we had what he was looking for. I still have some lead lodged into my hip. But we got out. And now, my daughter's missing, and there's only one detective agency I know of in the Commonwealth.
I'm here to help. Tell me what happened.
It's all thanks to this damn radio.
Our daughter Kasumi likes to fix things. The radio was her latest project.
Until she made contact with some kidnapper who lured her away from us.
Or maybe she left on her own. She's not a child anymore. Our daughter is 19. She knows how to survive, and she's capable. I think maybe she left because she wanted her own life.
No. She would have told us where she was going. She would have said something. I know my daughter is in danger. I can feel it. Find her, please.
Let's talk money. Investigations for the missing aren't cheap.
Of course. How does 350 cap sound?
Do you have any idea where she could have gone?
We know she took one of the boats, but that's all. She could be anywhere.
I'll find her. Don't you worry.
Thank you. Her room is upstairs, if that helps. And if you had any more questions about her, just ask.
Mrs. Nakano.
I suppose you have questions about my daughter.
You and your husband don't seem to agree about why your daughter left.
We both want to find her. The world out there isn't a place where you want to be alone. But Kenji still sees her swaddled in diapers. He doesn't see a young woman with her own decisions to make. Maybe because it's more frightening. She wasn't tricked into leaving without telling us. That was her choice. She didn't want us to follow. Why?
Tell me more about this radio your daughter was working on.
I remember Kasumi was very excited about it. I figured she was secretly trying to make contact with Diamond City or another settlement. We're pretty isolated out here. She only has us for company, and Kenji can be overprotective.
I'd like to know more about Kasumi. Might shine a light on where she's gone.
My daughter is strong, focused, careful. That's how I know she's still alive. But why would she leave without telling us? Maybe we... No, never mind. I don't want to waste your time.
Every detail is important, Mrs. Nakano. Don't hold back.
It's just that we've been fighting a lot more. All of us. Ever since Kasumi's grandfather passed away, he was the only one that could really talk to her. Kenji and I don't understand machines, but those two could work together for hours. She started staying in her grandfather's boathouse late into the night. I thought she was just trying to cope with the loss, but now I wonder what she was up to.
Nothing else right now.
Project log. Kitchen mixer. The circuits are still good, but all the mechanical parts are rusted through. Maybe I can...
All right, everyone. I'll be back in a few days. Was there anything else we needed from the city?
Wait, you're going now?
No!
Wait, Dad, I could come with you.
It is better if I go alone, Kasumi. Do not worry. I have your list.
You don't know what half that list is, Dad. I can help you. Really, I'll be...
I said no. I'm sorry. You're safe here, okay? Just stay put for me.
Okay.
I know you're disappointed, but I won't be long. I love you.
I love you too, Dad. Project log. Lamp. Yep, it's a lamp. Filament plus power equals light. I swear, sometimes I think my parents break these things just to keep me busy. Thank you. Project log, dreams. Recording what I can remember when I wake up. I keep having the same one. I'm in a white room. People are talking about me like I'm not there, or maybe they just don't care. And then there's this, I don't know, jolt, like a spark of electricity to the back of my head, and then everyone turns to look at me. God, I hope I don't have it again tonight. Project log? Radio. Correction, working radio. I'll finally get some news outside this house. My handle is going to be, let's go with Ohm's Law. That should confuse the creeps. And if someone actually gets the reference, then we'll at least have circuitry in common.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Project log? Myself. I never really thought about who or what I am, but God, where do I start? The radio. I was right about the range. I managed to get a signal, a strong signal from up north. There's a group of people up there. They say they're all synths. Synthetic people. Made by the Institute. They're trying to build a place for their kind. Where they can be themselves and be accepted for what they are alongside human beings. It sounds wonderful, but then they started asking about me and some questions came up. Questions I don't have answers to. I mean, I've always felt off, like I'm not really supposed to be here, but then there are things in my childhood I can't remember, and I've been having strange dreams. I'm going to go to meet these synths. I have to know the truth about myself. They've told me to sail up north to a town called Far Harbor. I can make my way to them from there.